Police make an arrest in a car crash that injured the son-in-law of the mayor of Colorado Springs. This is Jeffrey Sloan. 36-year-old is accused of crashing into a car on East Colfax and Colorado Boulevard Sunday morning. Police later tracked him down after finding his ID was still in the car. Car crash killed an Uber driver and injured Mark Carla, who is related to Colorado Springs Mayor John Southers. Carla is still in the hospital.